Boys and girls, it is week 9. Mr. Chanel and Mr. Downen here with you. First of all, I want to start off by talking about the Kids Heart Challenge. You guys are absolutely killing it in the Kids Heart Challenge. We, right now, as of the making of this video on Friday morning, we're at over $6,300, including like $3,500 in the last day and a half. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Keep up the good work. We have the rest of this week to raise money. So, here to talk about this week's PE video, Mr. Downen, take it away.
Boys and girls, your PE video is gonna be a low impact cardio video. Just try to get through the whole thing. If you need to take a break, like I always say, stop, take a breath, and then get right back in and try to finish through the whole video, and you'll do fine.
Always remember, just do your best and keep going. If you need a little break, that's fine, no big deal. Everybody takes a break sometimes. This week in health, we are talking about the importance of CPR. CPR is cardiopulmonary resuscitation. This is what sometimes people do if you find somebody who's unresponsive. There are a few things we want you to know that's important to us for you to know. CPR is done when we find somebody who's unresponsive, they're not awake, and you try to wake them up and they won't come to. This is an emergency situation. And we want you to know that the first thing you do is you call 911 and you get help on the way. Even if it's you find an adult, you get an adult, you call the 911, get help on its way first, okay? After that, our video today, or this week for health, that's gonna tell you more specifically what you can do in the situation of where you need to perform CPR. Okay, boys and girls, hope you have a great week. Keep up the work on the Kids Heart Challenge. Stay fit and stay healthy, and we'll see you next week.
See you guys.